Eventually, Paloma might show up like randomly. So
they were giving me tips on the B-52 just now on the loading screen.
Huh, really?
Oh,
I don't need tips on him. I've already killed him enough. What the? Get out of here! Stop leading me the wrong way.
Wait, what? Flies? Stop playing with him.
I know, they want me to go back the other way. I'm like, he's gonna come here.
Yeah, we have to wait a bit. It's like flying on top of us right now. I guess we can start with some paralysis, right?
Yeah, so I'm using paralysis.
Sure.
I don't know how to use it.
Okay, pull out your bow. Press triangle right now. Pull it out.
Alright. Triangle.
Do you have paralysis coding set?
I do.
Press triangle.
Triangle now. Oh.
Just press triangle. Just press triangle by itself. You put them on.
Okay.
There you go.
Sweet. So,
what?
Do I have to keep doing that every single time, or is it staying
on? To place codings on? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to switch it.
Yeah, if you want to switch it, you got to scroll up and down like I told you with triangle and X when you're holding L. And then...
It's coming.
Yeah, I'll put Toby on.
Sure.
It's paralyzed.
There you go.
I shot para level 2 shots at him.
Go!
Go! Destroy!
Oh, poison already too, damn.
Like echoed.
Yeah, my TV's not even turned up.
Oof. Nice try, Ledgy.
I got a shield, stupid.
Oh. I'm trying to do the jump.
Okay, fuck sticky ammo. You're getting slicing. I'm tired of you. I'm already tired of you.
Are you trying to KO it?
Yeah, I was, but he moves his head too much. And sticky ammo with Toby takes too long to shoot.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Ah.
He's on me right now. Oh my god.
Nice.
You're getting fucked up, but fuck this, man. Fuck you. Hold all of that for me.
Damn. Too bad I don't have like a bone.
If anybody has a flash pot, that will also work.
Oh shit, do I have? Nah, I think I forgot him, damn it.
Oh, I forgot to bring the glider mantle too.
Oh, yeah.
I
guess we could get it on the camp if.
Yeah, if he gets away.
If he manages to. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, I'm hurt.
I'm gonna be ice, damn it.
I definitely like this guy's moveset, though.
Yeah, his moveset is cool. Yeah. But...
Nice.
Nice running, man.
Thank you. Hold on your face, hold that.
Oh, that's a long running man too.
Mm-hmm.
Or staying down, rather.
Get your ass on the ground, what is the matter with you? Stay!
He's poisoned too, I think, isn't he?
Yep.
Stay your ass right here. Don't you fucking move, bitch. Don't you fucking move.
That's right.
That's right.
You're gonna get right back on the ground! I'm making more slicing shots for you, punk ass.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
Yeah. That Spider-Man.
Oh, damn it. No!
Look at the ice plate wolf.
Why did you move?
Oh, is that sticky? Oh, that's sticky. Forgot it switched. What do you even break to get claws from him? I don't even know. Wings?
Yeah,
probably. I mean, probably the actual claws or talons? I don't know.
Or his legs?
I'm not really sure. Yeah, the only problem is like... The only problem is like the... I mean, at least for us, the only weapon is really the head, so...
Yeah.
Targeting anything else feels a bit... No, that's good.
Oh no, I got hurt. got two slicing shots in his face. I thought he was leaving. That was rage. That was dumb for you. You should never rage in front of me, stupid. That was a bad idea. Oh, are you getting hit by my slicing shots? My bad.
Oh, it's all good.
Watch the head. That's where I'm shooting.
Oops.
I guess you can target the close, John, since we don't know if those will give us or not.
Okay.
Oh, it's no. No. No.
Yeah, I'm trying to light him up.
Nice.
Damn.
Oh, he did not care.
I'm dying.
Why are you focusing on me? You mad? Okay, whatever. Come on. Come at me, bro.
He knows who's the leader. Oh shit, I ran straight into that.
Woo!
Great to finish me, eh?
He thought he could finish you. He's sadly mistaken. I got thunder shots for that ass too, stupid.
He ain't poisoned again, damn.
Yeah.
Yeah, stop that.
Getting fucked up, man. No!
Oh, they got wasted. Aw. What the hell was that?
Oh, the confetti?
Oh! No, that attack he did. He, like, tried to pound, like, kick somebody or something. It didn't work.
Yeah.
Oh, I think that's, like, the Seragos, like, pound.
Oh, was he flash still? Oh, I actually carved a claw. I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I got a claw, too. Yeah. I'm not going to carve.
Oh, so did I. Huh. Yeah, give me some more.
The hell?
He said, yeah. Omega said, the hell?
Oh. I got a claw too.
Oh, so we got
claws. Alright, good.
So yeah. Wait, did we have to break the actual wings and not the claws?
His wings are broken.
Wait, let me... Wait.
I gotta... Let me go back to the base, I'm gonna look, because I know I have enough research on him to see that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we can see these. John, you got the right idea, man.
Yeah.
Oh, they killed me?
Yeah.
Coming from the top, what happened?
It's got Kelby material. Oh, you don't even carve them? Or you do carve them?
Yeah, one of them dropped something too.
Yeah, I got two horns off the ground.
So that's how you get close.
Oh wow, in my screen I'm just like more claws through the air.
What are those claws?
I guess Legiana wants me to make a weapon.
And he gave me two plates too. Jesus.
Wow. That's that's good.
Yeah, I guess I'm making what am I gonna make?
The bones.
Maybe the bow.
The bow?
Although I think Kushala's bow might be better. I don't know.
Probably. Yeah, because Kushala's weapons go to ice.
Yeah. I don't know, I guess it would be better to make a Legiana weapon that doesn't have a Kushala variant in it.
Do all of Kushala's weapons go ice? Because I think he has some that go dragon.
No, then they're all ice.
Wow, well, oh well. I can't believe you've done this.
Can't believe you've done this.
I gotta eat. Sorry, guys.
Oh, no, same here.
Oh, don't worry. Legiana takes his sweet time coming down.
Yeah, don't worry. Legiana will be dead by the time y'all get here.
Let's get some more points.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing while I'm waiting.
Actually, one of the limited rewards was to fight Legiana like 4 times, I think.
Yeah, that's what I have right now.
Oh, so, yeah. You don't have to accept it, right? That's just, like, automatic?
It's just automatic.
Okay, that's what I thought.
The reward is with 2 is, like, one of those golden tickets. So we can get, like, gems from them.
Mm-hmm.
Totally worth it, then.
And you get a golden egg, too, if you need the money. I need the money.
Totally using the for a Rattles gem. Because that idiot has not been giving me anything, so...
I might use it for an Adagoran gem, actually.
You know, I kinda wish we could fight those giant bugs that are flying up.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Oh, I actually hit it with my bug.
They say you hit it and it's supposed to go down, like one hit.
Wow. Can you carve it?
I don't know.
Oh, no, you can carve it.
Huh, let me hit him. Don't hit him yet. Don't hit him yet.
I didn't even know you could.
Let me give him this.
Nice. Oh my god. Like, went Michael Bay on him.
Oh!
Oh, what? Oh, I just jumped down.
He thought you did it.
Yeah, I actually didn't know you could hit those books. I thought they were, like, just part of the background.
Yeah, that's awesome. I forgot I had longsword for a moment, playing, like, the sword and shield. Oops.
How do you longsword? Ah, oh, come on, bug. Can you get attacked?
I forgot flash pods again.
There we go.
I mean, the camp's not that far from here. But anyway.
If I keep shooting him in the head, that'll happen.
Nice. Whoa!
Fortunately, they have the same effect of dropping bombs.
No, 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 no. Ah.
Nice poison it. Ooh, damn. Nice ride.
There you go. Coming from mount. All the way top.
So what's the deal with this tail? You can't cut it off, or can you?
No, you can just wound it.
No.
Wound it.
You can just wound it, yeah. Man, I have no stamina because of that damn ice plate. So he threw me off.
Ugh. I like the music here too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the music here is pretty good too.
Not as good as Rotten Vale, but still pretty good.
Yeah. Oh!
I'm trying to put it in spots where you guys are not.
That's all good.
Yeah, it's okay. Just
kept calling me off guard.
Moved his head, damn it.
Whoa! Oh, shit.
Ooh, nice. Another running man.
It's almost like we have Flash.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who needs Flash bots when you can just run him and them constantly?
Sharpening.
Oh, here we go. I'm gonna give it to him again.
Oh. So wait on sharpening.
God!
Damn.
Oh!
That explosion went through his entire body. He swallowed it.
Yeah.
Man, I'm covered in ice.
Oh! I picked up a claw off the ground.
Oh, did you?
From the shiny?
Yeah. I didn't know you could get those from shiny.
Yeah, it said it's a drop thing. On I carved a plate. Oh, I picked up a claw too.
Damn. What happened with Legiana? I thought...
I don't know.
Did they patch it?
They must have or something. One of them updates. Who's the next one? Palumu?
Because Palumu. Because she was not giving me any clothes whatsoever last week. So.
Down here.
Did he come there or...?
No.
I don't know. We need to find traces. Oh, this is here. Do you want to kill Tizzy?
Yes, I want to kill Tizzy because I have the bounty for him too.
It's like they're minding his own business.
Alright, let's kill Tizzy.
Brooklyn, this pervert.
Can you get defense from this guy?
Yeah, his tail.
His tail? Oh, there we go.
It's his tail or his face, one of them. His claws, I think, are attack.
Never knows how colorful he is.
Have you noticed the chicken noises?
Oh yeah. Even my volume turned out, I can hear that shit. Oh, he backed off.
Oh, here he goes.
Oh shit.
Oh, he got me. Oh, Omega jumped over it.
Yeah, that was nice. Yeah, you fucker.
Oh look, there goes Paloma. I see him flying in the distance.
I'm riding the chicken, guys.
Trying to break his fucking ears.
Oh man, you guys are just staggering him constantly.
He gave up. Oh!
He gave up, he quit.
Yeah, I'm gonna give him something.
Give him something to hold.
Tyler, something to give you. Oh, his body's not big enough to hold to take it all.
No.
No, she's still on the floor. What the hell?
The ride.
She's alive.
Oh, he walked into it. Aw.
Oh no, that hurt so much.
I know.
His body's all scarred up.
Oh, that came in from behind, huh?
You did the slap. You said a quick slap?
One slap?
Slap? Oh, you're a salad.
Hey, man, still big enough.
I'm not even going here.
Oh!
I blocked those.
Is there a bigger way somewhere?
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, he got me out of the air.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Oh, I blocked it.
He just dropped immediately.
He running mad me.
Nope.
You know, he's hanging on to it, surprisingly.
I'm only using normal twos on him.
Die.
It's hard to hit him in the head, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
He moves so damn much.
Oh, he moved!
Oh, oh man, give me a dive, please.
He keeps hopping away, oh god. Oh,
oh
shooting.
Shit.
Trying to stop him. Oh, nice. The chicken.
Oh, my bug treats him.
Right here. Right here. Oh, of course I missed. He's too small for that shit. No. Fire.
Stop it.
Damn you. Oh, he came back.
Yeah, I'm shooting those piercing shots. I don't feel like chasing him.
Yeah.
Nice.
He's dead.
Oh, actually, yeah, it's good that we killed him because that's the other monster on the list.
Yep.
So for the bounties, do you have to register bounties first?
Some bounties you have to register. The limited bounties you don't have to.
Yeah.
They're there for like a week and then they get changed.
Mm-hmm. The limited one gives them a good shit though.
Yeah.
I need to check the bounty list before I go on the quest now.
So they're definitely worth doing.
No.
The regular bounties do give some good stuff too. They're giving me advanced armor spheres right now. And I need them.
Or?
Huh. Did I make slicing shots? I did, okay. Because when he gets puffy, he's definitely going to... How much time limit do we have for this?
I think 30 minutes is what I saw.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
There's 20 minutes left, so...
Yeah, well, we still have time.
We got time.
Mm-hmm.
Is that idiot down there?
I have not seen a single trace of him yet.
I saw him flying over there. A mining spot.
I'll take that.
I'm like trying to find like a...
I'm in the area where he goes. Not his nest, but... How come there's no trace of him here, really? He
yeah,
comes here.
Where are all the traces?
He fucking comes here.
Hello, Paloma?
Paloma, are you here?
Oh wait, there goes some footprints. Jump off.
Yeah, we probably need, another TC spawned, I think.
Hey, if you're
running into
this, here we go.
Is that the one we kill? Okay, there we go.
I can track him now.
Down.
He's actually kind of close to me. Huh.
Mm-hmm.
Up.
Down. He's in the forest with like the forest area with all the guys flying. He must have just landed. Hey.
Oh, okay.
Just put a marker on him on the map.
Got it.
He's just a small Paloma.
Yeah, from far away, he looks like these wing tricks.
Yeah. Oh, actually, I'm gonna save the rifle for when he gets buffy.
Oh, you know what? Yeah. I'm gonna save my slicer shots for that too. Is it happening now?
Probably a couple raging.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, keep inhaling. Come on.
Oh, look out! Look out!
No!
The sleep toad. Oh.
All right, there we go.
Oh, there it is.
Damn, I was hoping you'd run into that. Oh, now he goes over there. Yeah. Jesus. He got out of that quick. Here, take this.
Damn.
I mean, I don't know why he's running from me. Like, he's still gonna get hit.
Slush Fury.
Nice. Oh my god, look at this one right here.
Tail is super armored. No point in shooting that.
Yeah, no, the tail is definitely not a place you wanna hit.
Oh no.
Yeah.
If his weapons didn't have such low raw, it wouldn't be so bad. Because they actually awakened in the blast.
Yeah. It's kind of a chain, really, because I really wanted to make like some fluffy weapons, but yeah, they're really not that good.
Maybe if they come out with a G rank, maybe his weapons would get better.
Yeah. He just left.
Yeah,
he left instantly, man. Instant teleportation.
Yeah, he kind of suffers from the like the Konga Lala syndrome, where it's like he doesn't have anything useful.
Damn.
Maybe a couple skills on his armor, but that's about it. The higher rank armor, anyway.
Yeah, he's pointless.
Damn.
Oh, nice! You broke the. I think you broke the floor.
This car is on it. And he's out of it. Just like that.
Oh. He's going to the nest.
Damn, he left quick.
He's nest anyway.
He left with the quickness, man.
Yeah, he really did. He stayed here for 10 seconds.
Oh, I guess I could have just taken the rope. I don't know why I went this way.
I'm following my stupid bugs.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, what the hell was that guy?
I don't know. I think I pressed circle when he hit the fucking thing.
Oh, they had the buttons, yeah.
Is he sleeping already?
Probably, yeah. No, they go to sleep fairly fast.
Well, he's about to catch this then.
Do you got the Wyvern ammo?
Mm-hmm. Hopefully he doesn't miss this fucking time. Oh, that's Wyvern snipe. Hold up. Now reload Wyvern snipe.
Oh.
What?
Alright, he's gonna do this. Yeah.
Hey, come back!
Want to hit him with some parkour.
Can't really jump that high.
Yep.
Yeah, that's like the one thing about this area. He just does this shit.
He never hits anybody, though.
Oh, he hit me.
Oh. Ah, damn, the flash bomb didn't work.
I let him. Hoping.
I was hoping I could get a running man before he did it.
Ooh, nice trip.
Oh, I think he wants some more Wyvern ammo.
got the wing in case.
Oh!
Nice explosion.
So on the ending screen, there's gonna be an explosion. I'm gonna be like doing a flash kick.
Flash nice. Kick.
A flash kick.
Oh yeah, he definitely goes like, look at me, guys. I'm Rattles.
The bone spot. Oh, shell.
Oh, Earl. Hey. Right, charging the your arrow and doing the slide into these the walls.
Charging the arrow. All right.
Yeah, and doing this the slide.
All right.
I'm about to go for a swing.
Yay!
Wait, how do you do the slide into it? What?
Well, hold aiming press. A, X.
You gotta aim and press X. Yeah.
Oh. Nope. Okay. L2 and X. Huh? Okay. Got it. Next time, I'll give it a try.
Oh yeah. Oh no, I'm not doing a backflip yet.
Jeez.
Oh, are those like Yanaklos? Yeah, they do. Oh, I gotta play it too. Jeez.
Did they fix something? Because I'm getting a lot of Legiana.
Yeah, I think they patched Legiana. I'm getting actual chill from.
But that's Legiana. What?
What's going on? I'm not sure.
Oh, if you want to speed grab everything, just hold X, by the way.
All right, Leggy.
I don't think I eat.
Oh, jeez. The lag on that box.
Can I finish crawling first before they show me where the monster is?
Yeah.
Speaking of items, I forgot to replenish my box. Or my pouch, rather.
Oh, you know what? God, I started down here. I'll just warp to you guys.
Hit those flesh pots.
These points.
So many points in this area alone on Legiana.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
He's already on the map.
Wait, who is... Oh, the first Wyvarian is here. I just noticed.
Really?
Does he tell you something?
Here, so long.
So long.
Oh, he tried to give me an ancient potion, but...
Ooh,
give me
okay.
I got a light crystal.
Give me a light crystal.
Yeah, that's what I got too.
Good shit. Damn. I got a dash juice.
I would have rather the dash juice.
Yeah. Oops. Whoa.
You know, that might actually come in handy considering the ice plate.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. What? Oh,
Ooh, he destroyed the coral.
Wow.
Will you?
Legiana does not like coral. I don't like coral.
Eh.
What the what? What the... He did like a quick juke and then flipped.
Yeah. He definitely likes to do some crazy shit in the air.
Get out of there. Look at your face, it's broken.
Look at your face. Then back to me.
Yeah.
He was on a commercial last night actually, but it was for Tide.
Oh
my god, like all of
with Dennis Hopper.
Yeah.
It's like get off my horse.
Ooh.
There we go.
Ooh, that's Prowsis.
Look, hey Legiana, look, I have something for you. I need to give it to you. Gotta talk about it. Can you hold that for me real quick?
Is someone bringing a poison weapon? He's poisoned already.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna paralyze you again, bitch.
Trying to get a ride on it.
Oh, I got a ride. Right here.
Oh, nice.
Not an official one, but you know.
Yeah.
Okay, spam your jumps. I'm gonna give him some whipping ammo real quick in his face. Swallow, can you swallow this for me real quick?
Nice.
That actually missed.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, the sliding made me not jump. What? I really don't like this area for anything that uses a charge attack. It makes you slide immediately.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Stop you. Come on. Stop it.
There we go. Stab in the eye.
Oh, hello.
You might end up running many before I get the right Dunka.
I gotta make more slicing shots, so you're good.
Nope.
Oh, you still running, man, anyway?
Yeah.
Jesus, man, this bow gun with Nahikate armor is just not fair. When a monster's raging, they take so much damage. Oh, no! Oh, nice. Ooh, Earl shot him right in the face.
see why I nerfed myself, Kyle? Because otherwise they would have died way too fast.
I'm right between the eyes, that was nice.
Well, one of us has to come with the power.
Oh, I got another claw.
We don't want this to take too long.
You know, I think I still don't have a plate from this thing.
It took me a while to get a plate from him, too. My first time.
Are there any other shinies?
Yes, we technically do need to get John to the high rank. Oh, he's right here.
We do need... He has a... still has to do... Zora Stop and Puke. You still got a goal!
Hiya!
I got plenty of time. I'm off, so that'll be.
Yeah, it was nice that you had that you could get on early today.
Yep.
Yeah. I didn't go to work today because I just didn't feel like it.
Nice. You know what? I thought you and Earl were off. I thought there was some kind of holiday.
I wish.
Had to look it up.
Man, holidays. My job don't care about no damn holidays.
Same. For me, there's not. It's because of the weather, actually. I mean, it's not that icy out there, but they definitely cool sit down ice.
I mean, you could say it's the holiday after the Super Bowl.
Oh, I'm pretty sure there was nobody at work today for my job. Oh, for that.
Oh, but anyway, how did that party go, Cal?
Oh, it was fun. Good time. Everybody there was an Eagles fan. Not really. Because they want the Patriots to win.
Right.
I'm sitting there like, I don't want either team to win. I want to score this tie. Look at his face. It's like white. Yeah, it's
full of dandruff.
Shit. No!
Oh, no! Oh, the freaking lich. The freaking lich made me drop the guard. God damn it.
I'm not trying to use slicing shots on him, but when he does that, I'm going to shoot him in the face with slicing shots.
Something I missed from generations, like the that longsword counter again.
Longsword counter?
Yeah.
Oh, the critical junction?
Junction, yeah. Art, yeah, that's my bad. Yeah. Critical juncture that.
No, somebody got something?
I don't.
No.
He's gonna run forever, man. I hate chasing him.
Yeah, I threw a red pit at him. Didn't do shit.
I mean, I'm gonna build some paralysis shit at him real quick.
Take these seeds.
Ooh,
oh my god!
That's funny. What was that?
Slicing shots, man. I was just trying to catch him.
Crazy.
He did a somersault.
You know, I'm actually countering some of those slicing.
Oh, really?
Kind of funny, yeah.
I didn't want to use him on him because he's so small, it would hit you guys. But when he started running away, I was like, man, fuck it.
Yeah, might as well.
Oh, that was a nice running, man.
Yeah.
Catch that Brooklyn bitch. Take it. Looked like he did a flip.
Yeah, it did. That was nice.
Ooh, nice.
Because he was getting ready to jump off this ledge.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you get.
Yeah, he was like getting ready.
I'm out of here. Adios, losers.
Yeah, I definitely do miss some of the arts from Generations, especially the longsword and the sword and shield.
Oh yeah.
Both of those weapons had some really cool stuff.
Just give me some lions, Maw. I'll be good.
Oh, lion's Maw was pretty cool too. Yeah.
Oh, let me carve him. Ah.
Same for Man, can you imagine the dual blades in this game with a wolf's Maw? Now that would have been crazy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that would be actually.
No plate. I get it.
Damn, I got another plate from Leggy.
What? No plate. Oh, wait, I got one. I got some. The symbols is kind of cool for a plate, actually. It's kind of shiny.
Yeah.
Shit.
I'm glad it's different.
Yeah.
I'm glad it's no longer a scale icon.
And when you carve it,
right?
They do like a, it has like a bling thing.
Oh.
Like, yeah, no blade carved.
I was definitely looking for a scale icon too.